At the rookie Aaron Wiggins defending Desmond Bane. As Morant triggers it in, and the pass got picked off by Shea. Shea, two on one, is going to get fouled by Morant. And the defense for OKC stiffens big time. It's Memphis, known for the steals, but the Thunder. And the biggest defensive play of the night comes from Shea, stealing it on the out-of-bounds pass, and now free throws coming up.
And just terrific focus by all five black guys in blue, excuse me, folks, as they were able to dial in and make it difficult, make Ja Morant just for a second think about where he wanted to pass the ball to. And then you start thinking about, all right, you know, I'm getting close to that 5 seconds. And Shea just came right over the side of Brooks to poke it away.
For the Thunder's attention to detail here down the stretch.